sign back there said, the first one said to Noble Canyon.
The other fork did?
I think we were going the right way, I think.
I saw a fork, but I couldn't read the other sign.
Okay, let me see. Ow. This says to Noble Canyon. I assume it's that way. Or what does this say? That says to Noble Canyon.
Okay. And this is to Penny.
Penny Pines. Man, that was fun.
Yeah.
This says Noble Canyon also. Oh.
Oh, it's to Penny, I think.
Penny Pines, yeah. That must be the loop to Penny Pines. Must come back out this way, huh?
Yeah. I've never been to Penny Pines.
I have a feeling we're gonna have to climb back up this. I said, I have a feeling we're gonna have to climb back up this. Says, what'd that say there? Something.
That says Noble.
Oh, Noble Canyon, something the trail.
So I reckon maybe we give ourselves like 15 minutes.
Okay. Then head back? Yeah,
because it's going to be a bit of work getting back.
Yeah, it is. Fun going down though.
Yeah.
Sure, I picked the line right over the rocks. That was an awesome view.
Yeah. One little house out there.
Fine with me. Yeah. That was fun.
It's fun downhill. I'd love to keep doing it.
Yeah.
I don't want to ditch it. So I guess now you have a taste of coming back out here.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Is there Indian Creek Trail or something like that?
The only thing that, you know, I was thinking about coming out here by myself, I'm thinking, if the trails are, I mean, at least these trails are marked pretty good, actually. But after riding around out here, I think I would have got lost.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean,